Yeah, it was actually the only thing in the forums where they mentioned it was number 2 engine.
Hydraulic pressure checks.
That's one.
Gotcha. Committed. Pickle.
We don't have to go to the entry point of the corridor then.
Hey, perp. He's saying you want to go,
It's about 30.
Gotcha.
20. 10.
Phone.
Hey. And that was down to ICS as well.
Yeah, I don't think so. I've got what they want. I didn't hear anything from back.
I think since we got the top off, we'll get our own and just go ahead.
All right, copy all.
Lead took 5.6 and 2 took 5.1.
Engine just started, flaps is being set for takeoff, overhead panel to you.
Check.
APU.
Stop.
Altitude. Approaching.
Okay, ground, you are clear to remove extra power age chocks. Stand by airport.
Copy.
Thanks.
Battery power switch.
Normal.
Stand by ADI.
And cage adjusted.
Pedo cooling unit are on, engine into ice. That work for you. 30. 3.5 hours. A bingo of 45.
That sounds about right, buddy.
All right, my brother.
What time? We exit at, what?
I just put half an hour.
All right, here's golf one for takeoff checks.
Ground safety locks are still a bump check.
Thanks, Jimmy. All right, taxi check is complete before takeoff check. I got leading edge on the right. I got 30 in the D10, 30 for 30 max. It's set for takeoff.
Set for takeoff, pilot.
Stabilizer trim 2.8, set for takeoff.
Pilot.
Fuel panel, set for takeoff.
Pilot.
Starter switches.
For ignition.
Standing by in the lights.
okay?
Yeah, that's actually 71.
Down below us. Right below us. He's out of sight. Looks like he's going off to the left.
The guys in front of us were a little busy. We'll see what happens. There's some stuff going on down on the ground.
Stable.
Showing, there's a little more flow.
Where's he at now? Feel?
Looking like no flow.
Do you want a left or a right turn to help out your rejoin?
A left would be great.
Head engaged, I was just fixing it.
If you guys don't mind staying in kind of the eastern portion, that certainly helps us out.
Should be 6 o'clock. About a quarter mile.
How do you hear me, sir? I got you loud and clear. Stand by one.
Copy.
Contact. Taking gas, sir.
Awesome.
How you doing, sir?
I got you loud and clear, how me?
Got you loud and clear.
Awesome.
Busy so far?
Yeah, my number two man's dropping right now.
Awesome. Disconnect. Alright, got him.
Roger. Come one's yours when you want it.
About 30, 20, 10.
Pumping.
Yeah, we got a little busy last time I came to visit. I'll probably just hang with you for a second so I can get the, actually, if you just plan on giving me about, 3,500 more pounds.
Does that work, guys?
Yeah, no. Yep, plenty of gas.
Alright, actually, probably another 500 will be good.
No problem.
There's his offload.
5-5.
Contact. Hey, thanks a lot for the work. You guys have a safe flight.
Right side or left side?
Right side.
Alright, you should be able to see the receiver coming up on your right. Alright, receiver's backing out onto the left side.
Cool, and he said he was solo?
Yep, he's solo, looking for 18K.
18, alright. All ready up front?
You're good to go.
Boom. 50.
0-5, step ready.
Clear to contact. Contact.
Tanker's coming left.
Tanker's coming left. Stable.
Sounds good.
Currently 11.
Stable back here. Disconnect. Receiver's backing out.
Took 17.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Copy you. I'll see you. Okay, boom. You are cleared to extend.
All right, trailing hoses down. And could you tell me the offload one more time, please?
23.
Copy.
11.5 apiece.
All right, I'm just setting my preload or preset. Okay.
Your radios. You're on the left wing. I guess we do.
Like 5K.
5 left. I got visual of the third receiver. I'm pretty sure that's him. He's a dot right now. Receiver's well clear, coming up on the right side.
Disconnect. Be advised, you received 923.
We have 8.2 to give him.
8.2, copy. Receiver's backing out, well clear. Got him at 1.0. And at 1.5, I'll tell him.